Hello again, everyone. Okay. So, update. It's Monday, February 17th, and today was the first day of class, but I don't have classes on Monday, so today I woke up, did not feel 100%, and then drank a lot of water, did my laundry. The laundry situation here is like not very good. Like the washers and stuff are super nice. It's just like everything here is smaller. So you have to do two full loads to get like all your clothes washed. And like, yeah, I've just been running so low on like underwear and socks that I just had to do laundry. So did that, hung all those up, showered, made a Gouda quesadilla, and then made my bed. And now I'm looking at Airbnbs online. But this weekend I went to Germany and it was amazing. I like loved it so much. It was super happy. What's up? I'm in the Prague airport and Alexis is here.
What up?
Alexis lost her purse last night, freaked out, decided not to go on our trip that she already booked, canceled her credit card. And then our other roommate got home and we found her purse.
Hanging on the coat
rack. Yeah, it was just chilling on the coat rack. So yeah, I'm in the airport right now. We're going to Budapest in Hungary. And then we're going to Vienna, which is in Austria this weekend. We are walking a hella long way to Terminal 2. Google lied to me for the first time. So that's what's up. This is a super nice airport. This like literally any airport is nicer than the Kansas City airport, and that's just a fact. Like any airport's nicer than that. But yeah, we're walking. My favorite thing about being in a foreign country is that no one knows what I'm saying, so I don't feel uncomfortable vlogging right now. I'm kind of out of breath, but hey, I'll see you guys in Budapest soon. I'll see Lindsay and everyone, and I'm so excited. And that's the tea, so I'll talk to you guys later. Yeah, so that's basically all the videos that I took before I got sent home. So yes, I went to Budapest and it was lovely. I saw Lindsay, Courtney, and Itzy, and then Alexis was with us. And the next day after we left Budapest, we actually missed our bus to Austria. So me and Alexis ended up just going back to Prague, but Lindsay, Courtney, and Itzy went to Vienna. And now I'm just going to put some clips in of the rest of my trip, and I hope you enjoy.
Whistling a melody, crystallizing clear as day. Oh, I can picture you so easily, picture you so easily. What's gonna be left of the world if you're not in it? What's gonna be left of the world? Oh, every minute and every hour, I miss you, I miss you, I miss you more. Every stumble and each misfire, I miss you, I miss you. I miss you more. funeral, dancing at the funeral, sleeping in the clothes you love. It's such a shame we have to see them, but shame we have to see them, but what's gonna be left of the world if you're not in it? What's gonna be left of the world? Oh, every minute and every hour, I miss you, I miss you, I miss you.